Good morning. It is I, Kathleen. Good afternoon and good evening. This is COPD at its finest. I'm going to be kind of silly, but this is the real reality. There was a tornado here. And the Tent Man, that's what I was making metaphors about. Scarecrow. Goodness. Still have to come out into this nightmare and move. But the unhumor about it is, I have no one. I'll turn around if you can see all of this. It looks like bushes, but it's not. I'm tired. I just woke up. I did the last of the packing. And I'm going to have to be so strong. And I'm not trying to cry, but I actually am having to move this all by myself. This is tough, y'all. I feel like I am in Kansas. And it's tough. I gotta go get to you all. The money's here. But it's the thought of everybody that made arrangements to help me isn't here. So I'm by myself, and I'm so, had such a hard day yesterday. So I'm a little remorseful. This is going to be the real deal. And see, I'm trying to breathe. It's not, I'm crying. I'm not crying, y'all. This is my COPD. Jeez. And I got to do this and then go down. But I've never been around such craziness. How to move by myself at this age. And I've already been hurt. I mean, y'all know I see the skin falls off. Well, I'm actually in my quest to see if the car's messed up. Uh-oh. There we go. Let's see if I can get the wipers to go. Nope. I need to let the car warm up. No AC. Oh, I'm freezing in here. This poor car. I have no idea where, I know where the gas gauge says 172, but there's the engine light. This man was supposed to have done this car, but anyway, let's see. I'm scared to death to drive out of here, and let's see. I don't know how in like Flynn does it, or other people. Let's see, they wedge it like that. Let's see. Okay, well, I'm taking too long. And personally, it's not worth it for me driving. And I got my glasses and my ID. Okay, bye y'all. This is gonna be so hard. I just have to imagine I'm doing this by myself. I don't know if I can. I don't know. I may have one little phone number I can call. It's very scary. So I'm in the land of Oz now. Bye.